MotoGP roared into action for the 2024 season as Pecco Bagnaia took victory at the LaSalle International Circus after a masterclass performance in the desert. Brad Binder and Jorge Martin joined him on the rostrum as Marc Marquez narrowly missed out on a debut Ducati podium. Away from the front, there was plenty of action that kept us on the edge of our seats, and these are the other battles from the Qatar Grand Prix. Just behind the lead quartet, a fascinating battle for P5 unfolded in the desert, which saw five different riders occupy the position. Initially, it was 2022 Qatar GP winner Enea Bastianini, but having fended off Alex Marquez's first attempt, the beast dropped to P6 after the Cresini rider dove up the inside at turn 6. Things were to get worse for the Italian shortly after, as Pedro Acosta demoted him another position on the final corner of lap 3. The rookie was charging hard in the opening laps, and he soon picked off Alex Marquez for P5 at the beginning of lap 5. Not quite done yet, the number 31 just showed how much ambition he has, as he began to chase down 8-time world champion Marc Marquez, catching him on lap 12 and offering up one of the defining images of the opening race of the 2024 campaign. However, a mistake from Acosta allowed Marquez back through at turns 12 and 13, and the 19-year-old was soon brought back down to earth as his tyres began to wear after an aggressive start. First, Alex Marquez retook P5 coming out of the final corner before Bastianini moved by the Gas Tech 3 rider at turn 1 at the beginning of lap 16. Acosta's slide continued with Fabio De Gianantonio and then Aleix Espargaró moving past him late on as he came home in 9th position. In the battle for 5th, Bastianini struck on the penultimate lap to get the better of Alex Marquez after a race-long fight and pick up 11 precious championship points. It proved a frustrating day for Aleix Espargaró, with the Aprilia rider hotly tipped to compete at the front after displaying impressive pace all weekend. However, a disastrous start saw him fall from P2 to P9 by the end of the opening lap, dropping in behind Jack Miller until the Australians crash, though Acosta used this as his opportunity to make an early move on the Aprilia rider. Espargaró remained in P9 until the penultimate lap, when he found some revenge and swept past Acosta to take 8th in the opening race of the year. It wasn't the greatest day at the office for the Aprilia factory, with an early Maverick Viñales mistake seeing him fall to P13, though he did recover a top 10 finish, while Trackhouse Racing's Raul Fernandez caused a delayed start in the race before retiring early. At the very back of the pack, Jack Miller rejoined proceedings after his early fall and managed to catch and battle Luca Marini, but the Italian held off the KTM rider as they were the final two riders to take the checkered flag. Round 1 is done and dusted, and the paddock swaps the Persian Gulf for the Mediterranean Sea next time out. The sun-kissed Algarve is the destination, with the Tissot Grand Prix of Portugal awaiting on the horizon. It's going to be another unmissable installment of MotoGP action, so make sure you join us then.